We may have come to a point in time when Earth is asking us, do you know what you're doing? Most of our power still comes from burning gas and coal, and the amount is going up, not down. If we do not cut carbon emissions by nearly 100%, the world will suffer serious damage. This is an even bigger problem than we thought.
The answer to solving climate change is very straightforward.
What's the best solution in your mind?
Largely nuclear.
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 We've been trained from the very beginning to fear nuclear power. The very thing that we fear is what may save us.
What's scary is not the same as what's dangerous. Coal is dangerous. You know, more people die from coal in a couple of weeks than have ever died from nuclear, which is all from the one accident in Chernobyl.
First question is, what about the waste? Nuclear waste is nothing compared to climate change.
Once you understand it, people have a better sense of not being afraid.
We have to provide clean, affordable energy to the world.
In general, we need to move faster. We do this for our families, we do this for our kids those generations.
We've run out of time to be afraid.